chills run down your spine. You break into a cold sweat. Your heart begins to pound. You are afraid tonight.
The master of horror himself, Mike Flanagan, returned with his epic swan song final project of Netflix known as The Fall of the House of Usher. In this exclusive two-episode, two-part trailer sneak preview itself for an exclusive reaction to see if The Fall of the House of Usher has been approved or disapproved. That's all coming up next, right now, on a brand new season of Horror Reacts.
Why don't you listen?
I don't know.
I'm telling you.
I don't.
I'm trying to tell you.
I don't need to hear your excuses.
I'm not making excuses.
Bullshit.
I saw.
The master of horror, Mike Flanagan, who created beloved but riveting masterpieces like The Haunting series, Hush, The Midnight Club, and Midnight Mass, returned with an epic swan song curtain call show for Netflix known as The Fall of the House of Usher. Adapted from the short story of Edgar Allan Poe and his other short stories, this suspenseful 8-episode mystery thriller explores the most powerful family known as the Ushers, claimed to be the most enriching and famously rich family, who has also been cursed with one unfortunate circumstance. In this special 2-part reaction to The Fall of the House of Usher, has this new show become a triumph to bring Mr. Flanagan's Netflix deal to a close? Or will it become a bitter disappointment? Tonight, watch the first part of the Horror React special to The Fall of the House of Usher Episode 1, A Midnight Dreary, right now, only on Horror Reacts.
This is Assistant U.S. Attorney C.A. Dupin sitting with Roger Gusher, November 20th. 2023. Mr. Usher has waived his right to have an attorney present.
And Mr. Dupin has waived the class of Henry IV, so which of us is crazier?
Just warming it up.
This is indeed Roger Gusher. We're in my childhood home. Yeah, this is where I grew up. Kept it all these years. The whole neighborhood. Actually. So I can watch the paint peel, the weeds grow, and smell the rot if I needed a pick-me-up.
And what exactly are you confessing to? You mentioned Title 18, Section 371. That's defrauding the U.S. government.
All of it.
All of it.
The whole thing. You brought what? 73 charges? All of them. Everything. All yours. Right now. And I'll throw in a bonus. I'll tell you how my children died.
I know how they died, Roderick. Everybody knows.
Believe me, Mr. Dupin, when I tell you, you don't know a thing. But where to start? At the beginning, I suppose. He's here.
Maybe we need to call a doctor, like, on the cheap.
No!
Mom, please.
Jesus showed us how to heal the sick, and it wasn't through medicine. Where is your faith? Your body is a temple of God, and you'd pollute it?
Don't say what you want. say what makes him say what you want that way. It's his idea.
Mom said we're not supposed to ever bother him. Him especially.
Trust me, it's the least he can do. Okay, now let's go over it one more time. I wouldn't want to bother you, Mr. Longfellow, but since she worked for you so well for so long, almost 20 years, I thought you'd want to know.
She just keeps getting worse. And we know that you're so good at helping people. She always said you were a man that could move mountains, talk anyone into anything. You were the smartest man she ever met. We're here to ask you, maybe you have an idea. Maybe you could talk her into it.
I'm sorry, you're here at my home. So I'll talk your mother into seeing a doctor.
She won't take any medicine, nothing. Won't see any doctors, and she's in so much pain.
I just thought maybe you could, if you could help her, if it was you telling her what she needs to do, she might listen. She won't listen to us, but you, she... I mean, she loves you.
What did she say?
It's the least you could do for her, for us.
I don't know what you're talking about. No idea, okay? Eliza was a decent worker for a long time, but she lost it. Didn't she? Now take your insinuations, your fucking false insinuations, take your grift, and get off my property.
Are those Eliza's kids? She wouldn't want us to do. If we call someone, that means police. Doctors, they'll embalm her.
They can't.
I know.
So what do we do?
Thank heaven the crisis, the danger was past. And the lingering illness was over at last. And the fever called living was conquered. Last. Come let the burial rite be read.
Oh.
The funeral song be sung. An anthem for the queenliest dead that ever died so young.
Oh my. Oh. Oh, what happened? What happened?
we do?
We're gonna call a doctor. We've gotta call a doctor. I don't care what she says.
It's an accident. They gotta know we didn't mean to.
What happened? Oh! Oh! Oh, scared me! What happened? What's happening? What is happening?